This is our third and last day of the Religious Tourism Week, an initiative of the Department of Theology and Culture via the Religious Tourism Forum that we initiated this academic year as part of the Master of Science in Religious Tourism. Today is a special day for us because we are going to give the floor to our students to present their projects, their ideas considering religious tourism, and also the opinions of the people of this industry, of tourism industry, and finally the collaborations and the projects we are going to start for the next academic year. Today I would like to present you an idea, an initiative that we had as a forum to create a blog, a travel blog, and give the opportunity to our students to be, or at least be trained as travel bloggers. As part of their internship, we had this idea to give them an opportunity to write some short articles or to talk about a religious site, a pilgrimage route, or to write a blog considering religious tourism in Albania. And this idea is to try to keep it as much as we can bilingual. As you can see in the homepage of this travel blog, the title is the link is travelinalbania.travel.blog. You can see the basic categories that are religious sites, pilgrimage routes, blogs, vlogs, if we have this opportunity, and some information about the forum, the Religious Tourism Forum, the department, the Master Religious Tourism, and some initiative discussions about this blog. So this is the homepage. It's something simple. We try to make it as simple as possible. In the About Us section, you may read some things about this blog, this opportunity. It is in both languages. Also, the user can check some things about the master program in order to even apply yeah, if it finds this interesting. Here you can click for more information. We give some basic info. Also about the initiative of the Religious Tourism Forum. What is this forum? What is the purpose of the forum? What is the goal? At the top of the page, you may check the main social media of the department. And let's check on our first blogs. Here we started a blog by Bricken Giga about a short history of the monastery of Saint Ioan Vladimir. If you click it, you can read it in your spare time. It has also footnotes, some photos, basic information in order to learn something as fast as you can about a religious site. For pilgrimage routes, again, we have a first article by Bricken about the feast that gathers many people during the summer in the same monastery. Again, some basic information. And we have also posted a new blog by Clyde Dervisi. It is a presentation that he's also going to make today about the possibilities of the development of religious tourism in the area of Spat. I don't know if my pronunciation is correct. And he's using as an example the promotion of the history of two old churches in this area. And soon this week we are going to make another publication, another post in this travel blog from our student Erilda Krasi, who is going to present after me her project. This is a general presentation, a short presentation of this travel blog. We have given the opportunity to all our students to be travel bloggers for a semester as part of their internship, and we hope that we can develop this in order to start promoting step by step pilgrimages, religious sites from all religious communities in Albania. I try to keep it short because today is for the students. So thank you and enjoy the rest of the day.